So we've got nothing to beat. We've got no best time. We've got no no times to go against. So everything from here on out is gonna be gold, gold, baby, gold. So let's get up in there in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. I'm sure it'll take us a bit to kind of get used to what we should be doing, since we don't have a flamethrower to be used to here. We've got this, oof, jeez, that is a beefy-ass assault rifle, huh? I suppose it's a mega assault rifle for a reason. Exactly what it says on the tin.
Battery over here.
Nice controlled bursts. Controlled bursts. We'll get her done for us. And so, we're not playing a campaign plus here, so this is back to normal-ass campaign, so we should be taking a fair few less downs, I hope. But that also means we're not quite as familiar with the waves anymore, so I'm sure things will be a bit of a problem until we get back into normal campaign mode here. Alright, pretty good. Pretty good start, I guess. All clear. Bucko 1. I also turned off auto restart since we don't want to be caught unawares by that. Jeez, that is a heck of an assault rifle, you know? I'm really used to having the flamethrower to just burn through everything, though, so we'll see. We'll see how many times that comes into play. Probably often. Probably often, to be honest with you. But we'll do our best to kind of get used to things now. Kind of silly there. Kind of a silly thing there. That's alright though. We did it. We fucking did it. Alright. I don't know how this is gonna compare to my normal campaign runs, but we'll see. Seems a little bit easier to meter out the Mega Assault Rifle than it was to meter out the flamethrower, so we'll see if that plays a part into what we're doing here. Felt like a pretty good film up. I have no baselines to compare against, so I'm guessing on a nearly flat one filament is okay. Faster. We're not taking any dumb downs, which is nice.
All clear.
Knock out three capacitors, sure, sure. Bosses are gonna be interesting. As I said before, I'm expecting to have the flamethrower that just totally toast through. And it seems to do about the same amount of damage, actually. Maybe even a bit more. Let's see what we got. Oh, alright, so I cut it a little bit early there, that's alright. Wow. Can almost get through an entire embryo phase with one mega assault rifle burst. Of course, I'm trying to cut it in such a way that we still have a little bit before the next phase. Alright, so that melted embryo pretty good. My goodness. 55 seconds, sure. So 547 through zone 1. Pretty okay, I guess. Considering our campaign plus runs were, what, about 10 minutes for zone 1? So I will take the improvement there, but then again, this is normal-ass campaign and not campaign plus, so not really comparable. Just feels good to get that back below 6 minutes. Assault on that. Firepower extended. Okay.
All clear.
Okay. Buck 34 heat doesn't, or not heat. Hive doesn't seem great, but what are you gonna do? Influx. I don't think we've taken any downs up to this point. So, campaign run S plus might surely be doable with mega weapons. Or maybe even just not even with mega weapons, since I'm so used to campaign plus. That remains to be seen, I suppose. We've still got a lot of campaign to go. Well, me and my big mouth, of course, in mine phase. That was the first down of the evening, though, so not too bad to save it for zone 2. stupid down in the middle there. It'll cost us a bit. That's alright, though. Vespi will be interesting with Mega Assault. I don't know if it'll be better or worse to be able to cut through the wasps with it. I guess since it'll have better range. Dang, that's pretty good. Okay. Well, that's gonna be an unfortunate choice. Did a dumb there. Close to another full phase on Vespi there too. Not bad, not bad. It takes a little bit of a different strategy there to actually make good use of it. All clear. Still, buck 11 with one down isn't too terrible. Not great, not bad.
All clear. Firepower.
Okie dokie. 206. Alright, that one you can definitely get through with one Mega Assault Cycle there. Shit. It's very bad. Heat. Oh, lame. A little bit too ahead of myself there. To take that down real late, but that's alright. 14, that's pretty much a standard revolution no matter which mode you're playing on. Some dumb bullshit.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter.
That either. Alright, we'll pick that one though. Even though it's kind of a waste.
Fire.
kind of a silly justice fight. I got a lot of weird power-ups going on there. That's right, a buck flat. We'll take it. We'll take it for this baseline. Certainly more to improve there. See whatever that was. Red to cycle through. Oh well. Kind of less important than mega weapons, I think. Be really on point with your power up selection. At least for Cactus, it seems. End poorly as soon as I got grabbed there. Ah, dang. Overwhelmed by patterns I'm not reused to yet. Alright, that was a bit of a shit show, but relay typically is, so no big deal. Easy peasy.
All clear.
Flat too. A repeater is pretty good. Nice. So nearly a full venom sweep too, huh?
Down over here.
Apparently drill fates have a bit more to them. Fucking eat it then.
All clear.
Oh boy. That was fun. That was fun with Mega Assault, right? Hey, Straight the Modern, how you doing? Good to see you. What's a Mega Weapon? A Mega Weapon, in Mega Weapons mode, instead of having a secondary weapon such as Cactus's Flamethrower, you get a Mega version of the primary weapon. So she gets a Mega Assault Rifle. Like so. Oops. Ooh, that was a little bit close. So it's just another mode you can toggle on to get a little variety going on. But each character has their own mega weapon in this mode. It's a souped-up version of their typical primary. So once we get to Holly, instead of a cannonball, she'll have a mega seeker cannon. That'll be fun. But we seem to be burning through these at a pretty good clip, so... Oops! And as soon as I say something... Take a real dumb, stupid idiot down. But we're also playing a normal campaign and not Campaign Plus, so that will explain some of the less bullshit waves we're gonna be seeing, too. So it operates on the same principle as the secondary weapon. You can use it for a bit and then it needs to recharge. But other than that, it's its own unique thing. could control. All clear. 215. Easy peasy.
All clear.
Easy peasy. What am I drinking tonight? I've got a standard vodka and cola. That's just nice to get back to the basics. Something tasty, but also very good. And easy to make. Sometimes you just don't want to spend too much time making a drink. You just want to drink. Speedrun, I really don't have a whole lot of time to be drinking it, even between levels. Once this run is done, we'll slam a bit of it back, get started on the next one. City with licorice here. I much prefer the flamethrower to toaster right in her face, but yeah, I guess assault rifle works too, I guess. Nope. Just barely got her. Incredible. Get some, you fucking idiot. Yoink. Take that for safety.
This is
definitely want to keep her away from whatever might pop the battery next, you know? There we go. Easy peasy. Withheld destroying this dude, because he probably would have popped it. Probably would have popped it right there. Very good. Zero battery licorice. 213 is a solid go of things. We might be looking at a nice 47 here. Thinking how much I fuck up Medulla. Dealing with Vespi refight. Not most of it, at least. Not be able to get that one in the center. Alright, we'll wait for it to pop blue and then. Bam. That one for an extra thing, and then hopefully we'll get that. Very good. Oh, flop through for that, though. So I probably would have gotten toasted by that laser if I tried to run under it. There we go. Easy peasy. Easy peasy Medulla fight. Looks like this will be a comfortable sub 47. Alright, pretty good. Be a nice 46-16, maybe? 46-15, 74. Alright. It's a pretty good baseline, I guess. Readings make no sense. For the safety of everybody on board. That's right. That's right. Now I can have some break. Alright, so 46-15 baseline for Mega Cactus. Seems good.